gun musician. He wrote his own eulogy with cocaine hands. Heroin arms, no decay memories. Bosses dropped in a row for pain memories. Off of the dome, shit, off of the phone, off of the couch, off track. Out at OTB with a stub and a hard murder. A flask and a fanny pack, a bastard on any track. Daddy needs a new Megatron, cause the diecast was metal and blasted his left arm. You should have viewed how it affected John. Cause he erected a bubble tooth that burst loose from the glass barrier. Cannonballing from mattresses with kitty little fragments gleaming white under the black light. Now that's a random journal entry from scissorhands nostalgia. Powers down the transfers to some elective methodology of bare knuckle compassion. A train wreck waiting to happen, spelled out with refrigerator magnets. G-R-O-W-N-A-S-S-M-A-N, ducking his own death threats. Stay fresh, a microscopic salad strutters but a lobster bit munching on white platelets. Epiphanies leap out of surprise off of the backs of dead friends. The hardest way to get sent. You motherfuckers don't have grit, you have teenage poetry. Martyrs without causes, alarmist and opinions get smashed. Motherfuckers, did I sound abstract? I hope it sounded more confusing than that. My clarity was fine under the arm of an economist mouse trap. I dedicate this to Matt Dude.
Thank you.
My name is LP, I produce and I rap too.
Shit.